since moths are night traveler, it is not easy to enjoy the beauty of the moths. Some of them are dull colored, but many are exotic looking. This is especially so in the case of moths that live in the tropical and subtropical regions of Africa, Asia, Australia, South and North America. During the daytime, they hide in the lush vegetation and come out at night. Among the most attractive of the tropical moth family is Uranidae. Many of the members of the group look exactly like butterflies. Inspired by the beauty of the moth, in the 1920s, the British aircraft maker Geoffrey D. Havilland named his two-seater light aircrafts after the tiger moth. Thanks for watching this video.